And welcome to the 2020 Golden Globe Awards.
Hi Josh, how are you?
I am doing great. Have you seen Zoe? She is coming, she is in the limousine. I am looking forward to seeing who will win. Maybe...
Come on Zoe, we have arrived. You know I wasn't expecting that will happen in my life. But you believed in yourself, and see? You are nominated for Golden Globe. I wish you for an Oscar next year. Thanks, driver. Now get in. They are waiting for you, seriously. I will thank you.
Here she is. Hey Zoe, do you want to dance to the rhythm of this song?
I would like to.
Now the very first award that we are looking at is the most important one. Everybody's sitting on the edge of their seat to see if they are the winner. It is, of course, the very important group, Animated Movies. Here are a list of the nominees for the group Animated Movies. Toy Story 4, Josh Cooley.
Thank you, guys.
Beauty and the Beast, Bill Condon. Broken Trust, Zoe Simeonidi. And now we come to the important time of opening the golden envelope to see who's won this prestigious award. And the winner is trying to open the envelope. Zoe Simeonidi and Broken Trust, the winner.
Go Zoe to receive your award.
Thank you so much about it. I wasn't expecting in my life that I will have won my own. The movies I was creating at the age of 12 seems like marked my whole life, so I am so happy about it. I want to thank many people that they supported me during my small steps to success. I love you all.